In cultural news, today is the Independence Day of Lesotho, commemorating its self-rule attained in 1966. Referred to as Kingdom in the Sky, Lesotho is adjacent to South Africa on all sides. Tamana Nhlayana is the country's highest peak and is the tallest mountain in Africa, south of Kilimanjaro. Notable individuals from Lesotho include distinguished writer Mr. Thomas Mokupu Mufolo and acclaimed composer Mr. Joshua Polumu Mwapelua. May the fine citizens of Lesotho have a splendid Independence Day.